हाय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आईमा वीडियोस। स्टैंडर्ड 8, वीडियो नंबर 95, डायरेक्ट एंड इनवर्स प्रोपोर्शंस, सेक्शन सी, अचीवर, टफेस्ट वन। विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग टेबल्स शो इनवर्स प्रोपोर्शन? सियर, इनवर्स प्रोपोर्शन, बोथ द वर्ड शुड बी देयर। सो व्हाट? एक्स वाई, दिस इज टेबल नंबर 1, दिस इज टेबल नंबर 2, दिस इज टेबल नंबर 3। ओके, सो व्हाट आर द वैल्यूज गिवन? 6, 12, 30, 48 and 250, 125, 50, 31.25. okay, we won't go to each and every table. We want proportion. Here inverse means what? If one moves in positive direction, the other must move in negative direction. Means one becomes greater, other one should become less. Okay, so direct means what? X is directly proportional to y. It means what? If one increases, other increases. Inverse means what? If one increases, other decreases. It means what? X is inversely proportional to y. This is a sign of inverse. So x equals to k upon y, therefore xy equals to k, right? It means what? If you want inverse proportion, then x into y should be constant. So let's check out for each one. 250 into 6, 125 into 12, 50 into 3. Let's see this. I found out the values. 250 into 6, 125 into 12, 30 into 5, and 48 into 31.25. All are 1500. So this is inverse proportion. Now what about B? 115, 615, 130, 600. Multiplied. 115 into 615, 70725. 130 into 600, 78,000. Now this multiplication, you must go by Vedic maths. I have separate videos for those. Follow those videos. So this multiplication is not constant. So x into y is not equals to constant. So that's why not. To watch the videos further, kindly download YogaGuru app from Play Store and follow the paid version in 10+2 section. You can also WhatsApp on the number 9960560404 to get the videos permanently on your PC and on your mobile. What do you get in these videos? IMO, IO, IGKO, ISC.